Hi, I'm Karina Loye-Bench. I'm Innovation Manager at Lufthansa Systems, and I'm here at ISBEM to connect, to get to know other people and get to know different ways of working and dealing with innovation. There's nothing like a typical day in innovation management, I'd say, but basically I see my role or our role as innovation managers in facilitating innovation or enabling it, or more specifically enabling others to make it happen. And thus it always depends on where the people are, where the ideas are, and where technology is. And in there we find our way and do whatever is necessary. And that's the day, facilitating mainly. I do have an IT background, and I actually did a specification in innovation management, so I do have a background in IT and innovation. I've added a more academic area to this practitioner part by researching in the area of innovation. It has a lot to do with connecting people, with connecting different areas, different topics, seeing or asking the right questions at the right point in time, and bringing the people together who can help you finding the answers. Well, coming from this facilitating perspective, like mainly internally seen, it's about bringing the people together, finding the ones who do have the answers, finding the ones who bring the passion to make new things happen. But in general, of course, we always face technical challenges from the outside, and we just have to be open to make everybody aware of it and to make them aware that we have to be open-minded and curious, and to maybe even disrupt ourselves before others are doing it. There are a lot of technical things, like technology is changing that fast. There are a lot of technical things coming, but without being too specific about specific technologies, it has to do with sustainability, for example, especially in the airline industry. I think sustainability is a topic that we have to be aware of, or that we have to pay attention to. But in more general, I think it's all about the technology and the way, or the speed it changes, and we have to have it in mind. Be open, do have your network of people who could help you shaping, of people who know the technologies, of, you know, companies, research institutes, of partners who you could work together with. It's about, I mean, I was talking a lot about networks and partners and connecting people. I think conferences like this are the perfect framework to actually make it happen. Meet partners or meet other companies in similar situations, in a similar size companies face the same issues and challenges, how to deal with innovation internally. So learn from them, learn from other practitioners, but also involve academics and just bring in the other perspective of how to approach things and how to deal with problems and issues. And I think conferences like this are the perfect network to make it happen.